By consuming content through books, radio, TV, surfing on the web, streaming services, we are spending our attention currency on other people's ideas. Nowadays, in an era where we are overflooded by information and sources, attention is the most valuable currency. The marketing argument to convince the adaptation of these technologies was that by following mainstream culture, that would make you feel as part of the community. It makes you feel validated by the people around you because you will have a common topic to talk about. How well you filter what you consume on a daily basis will help you to avoid trash content that will be fake, useless, and irrelevant in the long term. If you are consuming content to be on top of the things, to upgrade your game, to elevate your value, and to increase your possibility of being more remarkable, then it is, in my perspective, vital for you to understand that information by itself is useless. Start blind, you need to start creating. You want to be able to articulate ideas on your own language. You want to understand the history, the threats, the pros and the cons of your argument. And most importantly, the reason why is it relevant for others to know what you have discovered. Write your ideas to organize them much deeper in your head. Make them visible, share them as a gift to the world. You consume, you create, and you share. And then what? You wait. Eventually, someone that cares as much as you will be willing to have a conversation. At best, you will be involved in a thoughtful disagreement where the weaknesses of your creation and your blind spots will rise to the surface. The collision of perspectives between educated people is good. Of course, as long as people are more interested in knowing what is true, what is accurate, rather than just needing to feel right or to feel superior. It is through thoughtful disagreement that everyone moves forward, everyone grows. So please, I beg you, to evaluate the quality of the content you consume, to consider creating today with what you already know, and lastly, to engage in open discussions. We need more of your thoughtful perspectives. Otherwise, we will continue drowning in average content, irrelevant news, uninformed views, and ultimately, the wrong conversations. So if you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Consider subscribing to this channel. Write down in this comment section whatever benefit you got from this video, and please, share with someone who might be interested in seeing this. Good luck.